What is happening, ladies and gents? Slimit here playing more Enderal. And we're about to kill a doge. I hope. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, Coastal Deerstalker, eat a bag of these electric nuts. Yep. Definitely gonna need to improve all of our stuff. What? Seriously, we're gonna be over encumbered in like 5 seconds. Excuse me, who saw me? Seriously. Who has seen me? Is it an ancient devil spider? I see no dots on the radar. I don't think we have a radar, for reals. Hard fights require tactics. Press left trigger while blocking to execute a chicken! You mother... Oh, those poor chickens. Why? Why would I do this? They don't even give me anything. Rip pigeons. Oh man, that was good. Is there something on the beach that's wrecking me? Is it this doge? Is it all these doges? I can't reach. Three dogs, huh? Really? Apparently I gotta get freaking close. Please don't kill me. Help me. Yeah. Oh, balls. Oh, actual balls. Didn't we learn, like... There we go. Didn't we learn a book, or get a book, called Book of Slurp Somebody's Life Out? Life Absorption. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Heals the caster. Cool. But we get sick. Nice. I'm falling. Oh, God. I fell. Please help me. Oh, God. Doges, please. No. Rip. It's like that's what you get for not remembering how to play and playing on the hardest setting, you son of a bitch. Alright, we'll try that again, but this time. Alright, pigeons, you're safe this time. I wonder how much life I could slurp out of a pigeon, though, you know what I'm saying? I think you do. Hey, wolves, why don't you... Come on. Didn't give me anything for a chicken, or I missed. I would never miss in a video game. Dude, we are so effed. Hi, wolves. Please, just one. Damn it. I'm sorry, you didn't, like, take anything? That's not cool.
Give it to me!
Do you regen health? Oh my god, you don't regen health? That's insane. I didn't put those things on my happy list. That's not very nice. No, it's on the favorites. What the hell? Other doges. They're hiding from me, which is good. I need to figure out how to get mana back. Slowly lowers the mana cost. Oh, whoops. Is that just a passive? I think it's just a passive. Can I meditate to a happy place? Probably not, because I'm in combat. I don't remember how to do the thing. You cannot meditate near enemies. I kind of figured. My bad. Alright, doges. You're hiding from me. This does not bode well for how shitty I am right now. So shitty. You didn't have anything? That's just mean. Alright, dogs, let's do this. I'm dead, bye. Like one dog from full health to dead. Oh god. That's not what I wanted. I want, I should try lighting him on fire or something. Shtibbidi-babbidi-boop-a-dee-doop-dee-doop-dee-doop-dee. Where you at, you stupid wolf? About that, huh? You don't like it. I also don't like it, so hold on. Let me get my one that steals. Oh, god. We're incredi-dead.
Incredi-dead.
Yeah, no reason to really be stealthed, because, you know, F our lives. Wolf, seriously, there you are. Come on at me, bro. I was just joking, please don't get me. Oh, you don't like water, huh? Huh? Can't swim? You can swim!
Liz! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Doge. Help me. Please, I don't want to be a pie.
Hmm. the worst. We're the worst. I'm gonna have to drop the difficulty down just so that I can play the game. And also, press the right button, please, sometimes. Just one time. Rip. Ho, 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 ho. We did it. We're the best. Will you stop pressing that button to stand up? I keep pressing it to stand up, even though I'm already standing. I could have killed that bird. Moo? What the hell are you? You look creepy. I don't know if I like it. You wouldn't mind if I stole from you, would you? Can I interact with your alchemy
door? Would you look at that? I knew I'd seen someone scrambling in the mountains. What brings you here, my sir?
I wanted to steal from you? I mean, that's a long story. Where am I? Here. And who are you?
Who am I? Finn Delirez, apothecarius by my path. Pleased to meet you. And you are at Suncoast, in the south of Enderal. Where are you from? But wait, don't tell me. I know that accent. Nerim.
Do you? Do you know the accent?
There we go.
What the?
Everything's locked up. At least for the night.
Alchemy time.
Wait a second. Who's that?
Just an adventurer on his way. No reason to worry.
No reason to worry? For heck's sake, Finn. How do you know that this guy isn't with the bandits? You said you'd call me if anyone showed up. And now you're standing here, having a chat with him as if this were the bathing house of Ark.
Wait, there's a bathing house?
We are still alive.
Is it
now,
communal?
Is there anything else, Carbos?
I've got my eye on you.
I'll have my eyes on you in the bathing house, if you know what I'm saying.
Unbelievable.
Fact.
May I present Carbos as he lives and breathes. Sorry about that just now. That's just how he is. In any case, if you don't need any more help,
my help, what the?
I'd suggest you move on. Follow the way east behind the dam house.
Why am I taking damage?
It leads you to a village called Riverville. Ah, here, take this. Truth be told, you don't look so healthy. Your eyes. Ah, well, whatever.
Can you tell me more about this region while I slowly die?
What can I tell you? This is the Sun Coast, in the south of Enderal. A pretty peaceful area. Except for all the animals and bandits that have recently started going crazy. And, well, that's pretty much it. I think you should ask the people in Riverville if you want to know more.
Dude, I'm dying.
They certainly have some stories to tell.
I see. And there are places that might be of interest to an adventurer?
If you ask me, what you need before you adventure anywhere is some good old-fashioned shut-eye.
That's true.
But yes, there are some places. The Three River Watch, for example, right there below the Stone Arch. It was once an old trading post, but now it's full of shady characters. Ah, and there's also a big Pyrian ruin south of it.
Sounds ballin'. You said you were apothecarius by my path. What do you mean by my path?
By the Black Guardian. You really are an outlander, aren't you? My path is... Well, it's just me path. My role designated to me by Malthus. A kind of calling, if you will.
A role designated by Malthus, you mean the god assigned your... professions, do you?
Not exactly. Malthus designates our place in society, generally the same one our fathers and forefathers occupied. I walk the path of the erudites.
I am about to pass out due to blood loss.
the Sublimes, and, of course, the Pathless. Within these rules, we are free to choose a profession, but certain vocations that are available to an erudite are not permitted to a manufacturer, which is one path below. However, below does not mean that it is in any way inferior. Everyone on Enderal does what they do best, and who would know better than the gods what exactly that is?
Who are these pathless?
Men or women who have never received the path consecration, or those who have broken their path.
Like
brigands,
me.
Glimmer dust smugglers, murderers.
Wait, you can be a drug dealer in this? Oh, found my profession.
Well, I didn't come up with it.
Alright, well, ask about my eyes and then I'm gone.
There's something peculiar about you. I don't know how else to say it.
I've got the thirst for human meat.
I would examine you myself, but we don't have the right equipment with us. So, if I were you, I'd ask a priest in Riverville to have a look at you.
You want him to look at my equipment? That's weird.
Maybe you caught something in that temple.
I didn't have sex with anybody, though.
Don't mention it. I wish you a quick recovery and safe roads. Walk blessed. Carbos, do we need the still tomorrow?
Can I sleep in your bed?
Or can I clean all the tools?
Places, Finn, I'm playing. Don't bother me.
I guess that means no.
I need a... No! What? Talk to Dim about the fever. I got the fever. And the only cure is my cowbell.
By the righteous path, what happened to you?
I'm about to
die. As if you've met the Black Guardian himself.
Yes, I suddenly have this kind of fever. Do you have any idea what it could be?
Fever? Well, there could be many causes. Wait a moment.
I think it's chlamydia.
I think I still have some grunt root. That should be enough to ease you. Take a seat at the fire. The warmth might help you.
Oh, so now we're brewing potions for complete strangers.
Well, I will bash your face in, dude.
If strangers are about to die of fever, then yes. There was that oath we swore once, remember? To help the afflicted, to...
Whatever.
Thank you. Gruntroot. Ah, here we go.
Please rub it on me. Please, just don't get stuck by the fire. Please, no. Rub it on my body. Why are you stuck over there? Why? Video game, please. Yeah, just slide across the ground.
So, let's see. Sheer cup, some water.
My insides feel like they're about to become my outsides.
Promises, but Finn, they're still.
What?
Do something!
You what, mate?
Oh, sod it.
Do I really have to watch every step you take? That was a fucking close call.
Hey, I'm sorry, all right. We'll pick up a new one in Ark.
Yeah, and you're paying for it. Here I thought this bloody day couldn't get any worse.
I'm dying.
This day isn't getting any better. Here, drink this. It'll help you.
Uncork the bottle and drink the potion.
See? You already
oh,
look
it's
a lot
salty.
Better. Still,
ew.
You should let a
taste of this before, but where?
Fever as soon as possible. The grunt root potion will wane in a few days.
Thanks, but what in the blazes just happened there?
What? You mean the still? Bad quality? And
no,
too
the
much heat, I'd wager.
Time bubble.
But, yeah, whatever will be, will be.
But the explosion, the voices, they were yours.
Explosion? I'm not sure I follow.
Oh, that'd be great, wouldn't it? Finn Dalaris died in 8234. Cause of death, exploding still.
Ha ha. Look, I really don't know what you're talking about. Maybe...
Wait a second. What was that?
A dragon!
I could have sworn I saw something moving over there.
Oh, crap. Is it you stuck on the fire? Rip!
Carbos.
Rip!
They've hit me, Finn.
Right in the squeedly spooch.
They've hit me.
I'll loot him, don't worry. No! You know, no good deed goes unpunished. They helped me out. They both died.
Now would you look at that?
What?
Our mysterious survivor has awoken.
What? Where am I? Who are you?
Jaspar Matumiel Delveric. Jaspar for short. And you, my friend, are in my very own campsite. And before you ask, yes, the bandits killed both of the apothecary.
No.
The only reason you're still alive is that the impact of the explosion threw you right into a thicket. Luckily enough, most of your injuries are only superficial, and I've already taken care of them.
Did you undress me?
Your fever, though, is an entirely different story.
My fever. No. How do you know all this? Were you there when they attacked?
Suffice it to say, I was on the perimeter. And no, I didn't help.
Were you peeping
reasons.
On us from
One,
the bushes?
I was outnumbered like crazy. And two, I'm in a happy relationship with my entrails. I wish I had a more heroic answer for you, but I don't. Sorry.
Do you know anything about my fever?
Yep, quite a lot, actually. You're suffering from first-degree Arcanist's fever. I'm quite surprised that the old apothecarius didn't see that, to be honest. You're suddenly capable of doing things you previously knew only from the bard songs, right? And you're feeling unusually strong and dizzy at the same time?
I feel pretty weak.
While drinking herbal potions leaves a, well, kind of a bitter feeling in your head?
It does, yeah. And this Arcanist fever is responsible for these things I can suddenly do? The magic? The getting killed by wolves?
Yep. Your magical talent has broken free inside you. I don't have any myself, but I've worked together with enough Arcanists to know the signs. Simply put, what's happening is that your body can't cope with the magic. This isn't much of a problem at first, but if you don't do anything about it within the next couple of months, you'll find yourself running through the Heartland naked, throwing fireballs at everything that moves.
That's my endgame.
You'll lose your mind, to speak plain and all.
But the fever can be treated, right?
Yes, of course. Though someone who's magically gifted will always react differently to certain situations than someone who isn't. As I said, some herbs will always worsen your fever, as will magically contaminated areas.
So the fever gets worse when I, what, drink potions?
Among other things, yes. Just as being magically gifted can make a person powerful, it can also make them sensitive and prone to certain conditions. Just don't overdo it sleeping in ruins or in the wilderness. Instead, set up a camp somewhere. Plus, as you've already said yourself, don't overdo it with potions.
Drink all my potions, got it. And how can I treat it with this grunt root extract?
What? No, that won't help you in the long run. What you need is ambrosia, a special mixture of herbs that can remedy the fever without any side effects. Every good alchemist has that in stock, but it'll cost you.
Butt sex, I get it. And what about these visions?
Visions?
Well, that's what I call them. I have these kind of premonitions, things that are about to happen, and they're also a side effect of the fever, maybe?
No. Well, none that I know of. The only visions I ever had were those that come along with a good pipe of peaceweed.
Oh, do you have any of that?
Hmm.
I could use some.
You know what? Someone has to take care of your fever. And as it happens, I know someone who could. But in return, I want you to tell me everything. How did you get here, and what did you do in that temple? And what exactly did you see in those visions?
I saw your mom.
I can't put my finger on it, but there's something
strange
about it.
I wouldn't put fingers on your mom either.
And that makes me
curious.
In her,
but not on her.
So, healing for information. What do you say?
Agreed.
Then shoot. I'm eager to listen.
Let me get my bow. I'll shoot you. Right in the knee.
I understand. My condolences for your loss.
Yeah, I ate my family. It's cool.
So that means you somehow survived this execution. And before you got washed ashore, you had this, what, this dream? In which you saw burnt bodies in a blinding light.
Yes, but it wasn't just a dream. It was more like a memory. A temple I saw, and it was exactly the same as the one in the valley. You know what I mean?
I hope so. So your magical outburst didn't happen slowly as it usually does, but all of a sudden...
My magical outburst, yeah, that's code for an orgasm.
Came these visions.
Correct.
Interesting. I guess you know how absurd all this must sound, but somehow I believe you. Heck knows why, but I do.
I have a trusting face.
That means I'll introduce you to my employer. If anyone can help you, it's him.
Is that your pimp?
There is, however, one thing with which I could use a hand.
Yeah, of course.
The sooner we get that done, the sooner we can start our journey to Ark.
I'll get the lube. I mean, what exactly is Ark?
Ark? The capital of this country? Walls high as towers of iron hard stone, rest alone in the mountains in granite enthroned, never decaying, the ages surveying, guarded by the Lord, and blah 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 blah, and so on and so forth. If
Classic.
You plan on staying in this land, sooner or later you'll see it with your own eyes.
I would rather not see anything with my own eyes. Okay, I'll help you. The faster I get rid of this fever, the better.
Splendid. There are some things that need some explanation before we can get started, however. Where should I start? I take it you've noticed that in the past 2.5 years, this world has fallen into political chaos, right? Civil wars, usurpers everywhere, you name it.
I'm gonna take this, read it later, no big deal.
And even though Enderal isn't directly affected by these wars going on everywhere, there are strange things happening here too. Take the Woods Ears,
oh, you're still talking
example.
An hour later? Interesting.
There have been an unusual number of reports of wanderers being attacked by them in the open. Which has never happened before. And the same goes for the lost ones, the living dead. Until 2 years
I'm sorry, what?
Ago,
living dead?
A rare magical phenomenon. But now every other corpse not properly cremated starts walking again as if it were the most natural thing to do. The strangest thing, however, is what they call the Red Madness.
I have that on my dick. I mean, do you think this chaos could be in any way related to the rumors about the Lightborn's deaths? Everything in Nerim talks about them.
Yeah, the rumors. I've heard them too. And I could indeed imagine that they're true. And that there's a connection, yes.
I'm kind of enthralled by your way your mouth moves. I can't help but watch it while you talk and think about it caressing my body. I mean, then you actually believe that someone did kill the Lightborn?
As I said, maybe. If you ask me, the Lightborn were never more than false gods anyway.
And here I thought the Enderalians were the most pious people in the civilized world.
Please, don't take me as an example. I've seen that a long life is only one of the things powerful magic can achieve. And this whole false deity theory isn't that new, after all. And seriously, let's say the Lightborn really are as mighty and omnipresent as the revelations say they are. Wouldn't they have the power to magically smite me here and now for my insolence? The Lightborn.
That's why they sent me
things.
To
no
do
more,
it
no
for
less.
Them. Bend
but
over.
That's just how I see it. I hope I didn't hurt your feelings.
No. Just wounded my soul. I mean, let's just say I'm still waiting for the smiting.
I think we'll get along just fine. But we're digressing.
True, you mentioned something about a red madness.
Yeah. It's some kind of mental illness that makes people lose their minds. Just a couple of weeks ago, for instance, there was a smith in Ark who slaughtered his entire family. He was drunk, but that doesn't explain why he screamed things like, "Fear the light," while he was doing it. Or a young noblewoman who killed herself by setting her family estate on fire for no apparent reason. Now, you might say that these kinds of things happen. But by now, there have been more than a dozen of them. That, and the fact that the possessed's eyes glow red shortly before and during their deed, has made people call it the Red Madness. And just 3 days ago, it happened again. Only this time, it was a magister from within the Holy Order itself.
Magister?
Right, you're not from here. A magister is a kind of sage from the Holy Order, who teaches the young novices who are aspiring to become keepers or arcanists. Yarrow was his name. A man who had more than 60 winners on his back.
Oh, sorry, your eyes are up here. And what did he do?
He killed 15 novices and himself. According to the only eyewitness to survive, he entered the teaching room as usual to give a lecture on alchemy. But instead, he gave a strange speech in which he explained that humanity is corrupt. Void, as he put it. Then his eyes started glowing, he locked the door, and... well, he tore himself apart with a magical explosion.
I'm sorry, explosions?
You can imagine the kind of uproar that caused.
Blazes. This is horrible.
And unnecessary. Completely unnecessary.
Just like these pants. Hey, so what's your role in all of this? You said you work for the Order, but I take it you're no monk?
Well, I'm not
no
exactly
vow
one
of
for
celibacy.
Vows and austerity, so no, I'm no keeper.
No.
I guess you could say my specialty is recovering things that have been lost. Treasures, tomes, memories, and the like.
My virginity.
And the Order
I lost it.
Do exactly that. They want to know how a highly intelligent man like Yarrow could fall victim to the Red Madness. And also, if there's a discernible pattern to how this malady, or whatever it is, chooses its victims.
In other words, you're searching for his motives. How can I help you with that? I don't know anything about this Yarrow.
True, but that's irrelevant. Yarrow grew up in a small village named Riverville, which isn't far from here. And according to some of the other wardens, he visited this area quite often after his partner's death. So it's quite possible we could find some clues around here. Shards of his past, if you like. I've already searched most of the area, but a second pair of eyes wouldn't hurt. What do you think?
Sounds like a plan. Where should I start?
Well, for starters, I need you to travel to Riverville and talk to an old man named Alfred. He was a childhood friend of Yarrow's.
I'm Batman.
And he might be able to tell us something worthwhile. Secondly, a boy from the village told me that he saw Yarrow throw something into the water near a cliff to the east. Go there and see if you can find whatever it was he wanted to get rid of. I, myself, will have a look at the house Yarrow grew up in. Here, this is a map of the region. The blue dot over here is Yarrow's old house. And at the risk of sounding heartless, you should head back to the apothecary's camp. Maybe the bandits left behind some equipment. If there's nothing else, I'd say off we go. Let's shed some light on this Yarrow and his motivations. Meet me at his old house when you're ready. I'll be waiting there.
If a quest objective is marked by one or more stars, they indicate the difficulty of said quest. At the same time, level should you should have for the quest. Oh, right. So, I'm dead. Is what you're trying to tell me? We've got... journal. Read the volumes. Oh, okay, strange. Da-da-da. Gather knowledge. Cool. How would I know where the...
Huh?
What? I didn't say anything, you son of a bitch. How would I know where the apothecary camp was? Is it back this way? I guess we'll just have a look around. See you later, bro.
Huh?
Yeah, you just keep saying huh to yourself a bunch of times. No! I just became alive! Thanks, friend. Why did they put Doja so close to me already? Apothecary's camp. Does that look like anything that I'd seen before? Are you talking to yourself like a crazy person? You better cool it. Before I make you cool it. This... Oh, damn. Ah. The apothecary's camp. Blown to shit. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Thank you. Ow, my meats. Just keep strafing him. Strafe his anus.
Fucking piece of shit.
Nice. I will search the bandito and probably take everything he has. Then we come over encumbered. Can I drag his body? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Your body's still nice and warm. I will use it for delicious meats on the fire. You don't have any balls. Nice. Where did that alchemist go? Is that you, Finn? Brosia badge, the apothecary, longbows, robes, that's cool. Sorry, you cannot go to waste, Finn. I will use you as the second part of this meal. And as for Carbos, he will be appetizers. Yes. No, you guys are the worst. I don't need it, but I'm gonna take it. You got another book in there? Apprentice book, Elementalism. Blown up apothecary stand. Psst. Do you guys have a chest? What happened to your moo cow? Spare parts. I mean, sure. Sure thing. Let's see. Go to space. Right, so we had... Entropy. Entropy spells consume 20% less health. Sure. Reduce the mana cost of psionic and entropy spells. The apprentice now is level about 30%. God damn it, I can't get it yet, can I? How do I see how many points I have? I don't know. I don't know where to see these things. That was probably it. Didn't really do much for me. I never know if it like crashes or not. Are we good? We gonna... Hello? Video game? Please? How long do we wait before we do? Okay. Alright. So it's got some time things that it wants to do. Where are our books? Books. Oh, they picked up something else. Doesn't give me any armor. It's the same. Drop all that garbage. Old Vagrant booties. Let's equip the booties. Drop the shoes. Apprentice book on this. Increases the long-term apprentice level, okay. Costs one learning point. No clue. Nice. I'm the best around. We're gonna go Does it show up on my map? It does, just really far away. Alright. So that where there's the blah 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 blah, are there gonna be a bandit camp somewhere over here? Just the one bandit. Alright. We'll go back up and then we'll take that path down, I guess. So we can explore this place. The old dam. Look out. I'll see you back at that old dam. Look out. Yeah. I hear a noise. I don't like the noise. Sure. Take that cash. Use traps and oil puddles to damage enemies before they detect you. Ah, ball sack. Hurts so bad. I've been poisoned. I'm so weak. I don't want to be a pie. No. Can't see you, bastard. The poison ogre. Alright, where's my fire spell? Freaking buttholes. Flame bite. Hope you guys like flame bite. Shit. Anything? Did it hit the oil? I'm not sure. I mean, that fire's ballin', but... Freaking, there's oil over here. Come on now. Oil was all the way back here. I don't know how I was supposed to get it. Taking your eggs. Is this a door? I think it's just a wall. Okay, we'll take a shield, take an axe, take the arrows, take the ambrosia. Yeah, that's right. Get pooped on. Well, that was terrible. Nap time. Ah. Feels good. Pick hat. Nah, no armor rating. Wow. So good. I got destroyed in there, man. I got destroyed. Quite sure how I was supposed to hit that fire from coming up the stairs over there. Especially because they saw me through sneak the moment I stepped up there. Should probably have started with, like, increased sneak. You still talking to yourself, bro? I'll have a good time with that dog. Don't look at it that weird.
Now, goodbye.
Freaking creepo, man. I will take an extra inventory spot. I'm stuck. Well, that was a fun adventure. Now we're up. Somehow got unstuck. Nice. Search the goat. Goat. Don't do me like this. Rude. I have to know for science if there's XP involved. There is not. I am sorry, goat. If I could turn back time, I would probably still burn you alive. Dude, there are some rocks falling action going on. Baked potatoes. Mmm. So delicious. Are you a bandit?
Wrong time, wrong place.
You're a highwayman. It's my way, man. Yes. Why were you wearing a dress? Why am I now wearing a dress? Interesting. Very interesting. Can I have a quest for doing things with these mushrooms or something? Oh, I was supposed to do it then.
Well, fine. I had no idea.
Also, I feel like I'm going the wrong direction. I very much am. Good for me. Where did that highwayman come from, by the way? Yeah, I don't like it here. Ow!
Help me!
Blurf!
Whip!
That hurts. It's like poison paralysis death. Nice. I wonder if I could shoot that guy from all the way up here for science. No. No, there's no freaking way. So we'll just climb down a mountain.
Shit. Hey. Stealth, please. Please, stealth, please. There we go. Where is he? Here. Oh! How? Excuse me? That was a perfect headshot. I don't know what you're talking about, video game. Oh my god, he moved. I'm sorry, but these shots are on point. Ow! Ballsack! Why are you so freaking rude? No! Why do they miss so much? I'm not that bad. I mean, every one of these should be a perfect shot. Okay, where's your friend at?
Where's your friend at?
Seriously, where'd he go? I don't see him. Shit. Ah, we're dead. We're so dead. Hut.
Seriously, where's your spider friend? I can't get a marker on my map to save my life as to where he is. The shit, man! Sprint over to this house. No! No, not the blood. Oh no, Skyrim has stopped working. Balls. That's why we quick save all the time. Hey. Skibidaboo. See how long it actually takes to get back in. Or if I will have to do. Continue, please. I was still on the mountain, I believe, when I saved last. Looking for that tricky spider that ran off and hid. I led them to the light. I alone. Unknown. Yeah, that's the one thing I did read about this, was that it did have some crashes, so to save often. I'm a quick saver after pretty much anything anyways, so it works out. Oh, my arrow. Can Can I have some arrows back, please? Thanks. And then I was gonna slurp. And then we saw the blood. Troll. Giant troll. No. No. I will die. I will die a horrible death. The only thing I can really fight is crabs. No, wolves, come on. All right. Why are you guys so tanky? Give me that health! Ha ha! Come back here! Get back here, wolf! Or so help me, my name isn't Wolf Slayer 69. Oh, I'm sorry, what, did you want to get lit on fire, little bitch? Someday I'll learn how to play and get mana back on the regular.
Eat it, nerd!
Don't try to put yourself out in the water. How dare you. Was there stuff here? Yes. Yes, there was a shovel. I don't want a shovel. Rest in peace. Okay. Rest in peace, indeed. Sorry, was there something else there taking damage? Something like screamed like a girl for a moment there, aside from me. Oh. There was a bear. No big deal. Let's wait till he can barely notice me. In fact, can we apply poison? Spider venom. No sneak attack? All right, fine, be that way. I missed this whole bear. Are you kidding me? I don't think so. Excuse me? How do these miss? Do I have like a percent chance? Oh. What are you gonna do, climb? I don't think so, bear. He turned at the exact moment I shot. If you can cheese, then cheese. I wish I had poison. Yeah, thanks for the cutscene that didn't actually kill the bear. Multiple times. There it was. Nice. Classic cheese mode. Got one of those statue thingies over there. Goddamn wolves, are you kidding me? Bear claw, brown bear pear, doodle doodle, take it. Gross. Super gross. What the? Silent steps of the rat catcher. Set item, I'll take it. Wheat. Don't I have, Yeah, I know. I hear the wolves. Arcane Fever Rose. Awesome. Freaking awesome, dude. Yeah. Whoops. Oh, God.
Please, no! Help me. I am so sorry, wolves. Didn't realize there was three of you.
Would like to have a peace treaty where I shoot you in the face repeatedly. Yeah. Yacht! Yacht! We should have become an archer. Time to reroll. I don't see any of his friends, though, so... Oh! What do we got here? The Shimmering Grove? I don't think I want to now that I'm here. Because I'm weak. And I also couldn't make it up the cliff. Come on, you can make it, Skyrim jumps. There are tons of dudes here. Shit. I'm gonna say flame, probably, maybe? Burn them all. Ow. You've risen to level trace. I would like more mana, please. I'm sorry, there's another archer, or are you the same archer? And at zero health. He lives. Nice. We're the best. Should probably take that bone meal. Okay, is there a book under there? What's... no. Is it on this side? Boon, rank one, we already have it. Apprentice something, leather shield of something. But how do I do the boon? Or do they not work like that anymore? Oh, great. So what happens if we drink the ambrosia? Bleh. Nice. Somebody is shooting at me. That other's bones rolling that sound like arrow shots. This is the other side, apparently. What? What kind of crap is this? What kind of... dang it! How have we not found our way to anything? Yeah! Okay, we gotta progress this. Let's do this. You a wolf? Are you a dog? Are you a jackal? Are you good? You're good. Are those bad guys? Are those bad guys? Can you tell me if they're bad guys? Why are your eyes red? Please don't murder me. Don't murder me, please. I don't want to do this to you. Just tell me if those guys over there are bad. They're probably bad. All right, fine. We'll take a pot shot at them. Ass shot. I missed somehow. Highwayman. Shit. Headshot. Headshot. Not a headshot. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am, if you could, get flame bitten, and while you're bleeding, also give me a little bit of this, please. Don't hurt, don't kill me. Eat a dick. Eat every one of the dicks. Where's your friend at? Balls. Wolf, get him! Wolf! Wolf, please! Bite him in the anus! Come on, man. Yeah, bite him in the anus. You got this, buddy. You died already. Well, it's the thought that counts? A taste of my dick. That's what I thought. Huh? Oh, you want a piece? Can't believe you killed that wolf. Ow! Shit. You hurt me so bad. What? Hmm. so please don't kill me. Now, how do you do that? Well, we might have gotten destroyed. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Thanks, Wolf. Thanks for the warning. Well, he who fights and runs away can run away another day. Come on, wolves. This is ridiculous. I am so not capable of dealing with any of this stuff right now. It burns so bad. I feel like I may have made some mistakes in the character creation / leveling / difficulty setting / is there a way to get these guys to and the wolves to fight at the same time? Let's find out, shall we? Science! Hey, wolves, remember me? Yeah. Oh my god, I can't believe you guys killed that wolf. Kill the wolves. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Everybody gets a taste. Well, it didn't go as planned. That stuff's expensive. And we may loot them later. Yes, I would like that. Probably want the iron too, but what do I know about things? Is this their camp? It's about to become my camp.
Wrong time, wrong place.
Rip! I am so sorry. I am so sorry. If only there were some wolves. Rabbit, help me. Rabbit! Rabbit, please! Turn into your jackalope form and kill them, please. Oh. Yeah. You got this, Doge.
That's all you got?
A little bit of what I got. You want a taste of what else I got? No, wolves. People. Shit. 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 Ow! My fleshy part.
No!
Bite him! Stop playing with him and bite him! Alright, wolf. You're getting burned.
Alright, then.
Ow! No, that was my kill. You stole my kill. They stole my XP. Wolves are bastards. They're such bastards. Rabbit, save me. It was Nightshade. I heard that. No, my god. Wolves fight each other, please. Wolves, I swear. We can be friends! Ah! And no progress was made that day. Well, I think we need to rethink some things. So thanks for watching, guys. and we'll see you next time.